This footage was deleted from the dream sequence. The reason it's in black and white is because we really didn't have the budget to allow us to have the luxury of a colour work print. Also, the sound was lost a long time ago because it was recorded onto magnetic.